is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition.
No more can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone. I think you should retire to your room. I am going to think a bit more.
It's locked.
Thank you.
stuck.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I am trying to search it. It's the only way.
Hey! Hey, can you hear me? Damn it! Who was he? Such security measures. Hey! Anyone here? Dr. James? Dr. Morgan? Anybody?
Looks like...
Where are they, for God's sake?
These ivy-like plants are blocking the way.
Hey, this is amazing. Most of the ground-level structures have been crumbled and rounded from untold eons of savage storms, and thus weathered into shapeless ruins. However, both the ground level and the cavern systems below are clearly displayed in these bas-reliefs. The most striking features depicted in this grand panorama, I believe, are the tall, occasional towering spires, which somehow resemble a lighthouse. They all seem like focusing a light beam towards a colossal structure in the center. Could there be some sort of religious meaning behind this? Or simply something that has a more practical use? I'm not sure.
This is the strong light that can be seen from ground level.
Locked. It's stuck. Device. Its noises are resonating in my mind.
Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base. Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base. What was that I've just seen?
Mistaken. This relief depicts that the overgrown flora we came across at the various points in the cavern can be cleared away with an iridescent device, a tool or a talisman. Curiously, we still haven't been able to find the roots of those plants. They seem to seep out of these caverns by passing through crevices which look as if intentionally made for them. What other secrets might these silent halls conceal from us? Continue exploration through this gateway. Other expedition parties can commence when ready. Thank you. Strangely carved niches all around here matches with what is written in the oldest parchment. I believe uncertainly that they represent a destination towards somewhere significant.